Man, social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
Both these superstars are gonna find out about themselves real quick.
On another thing, one competitor is risking the title and another is looking to claim it. Oh, this couldn't be better.
Take a moment to discuss Samoa Joe. Doesn't get any bigger. What can we expect from the champ here?
It can be lonely at the top. Everybody in that locker room is gunning for you, and you don't know who you can trust.
I know one thing. Nobody cares what you've done in the past, even if you are the champion. Oh, dear.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
You know, King, every time John Cena steps into the ring, he steps into it like he is the C-Nation's champion. Whether that's true or not, no matter who the opponent or what the reaction of the crowd may be, in Cena's eyes, he is the good guy in every match.
Well, you know that's usually the case, Michael. If Cena comes across as the straight-laced, small-town guy who just happens to be a dominant WWE superstar, well, that's because he is. A sweet combination.
Well, John Cena may like to play the squeaky clean All-American boy, as we said, but don't think he won't fight fire with fire when an opponent tries to stoop to some down and dirty tactics. John Cena prefers a good clean match in that ring, but don't get confused. He's fine if the match turns into a street fight.
He's got the armbar locked in.
He's trying to escape. But the more energy he expends, the closer he is to being out.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring! I remember plenty of John Cena contests where John had no other choice than to start returning the favors from some opposing WWE superstars. Cena likes to play by the rules, but if an opponent is going to take things in a rule-breaking direction, then you better believe John Cena will fight fire with fire to the point that the devil will cringe. Oh, a reversal!
John Cena with a nice reversal.
Five. Six.
Wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
Yeah, very, very smart move.
John Cena connecting there with a good shot. Make no mistake about it, this is getting ugly.
Yeah, now we're just talking about his face. This is dangerous.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here. You know, Cole, right from day one of his WWE life, John Cena has been squarely under the brightest spotlight there is. His very first match at the top level of World Wrestling Entertainment was against Kurt Angle. I mean, as a complete unknown, Cena stepped right up and answered a challenge from one of the toughest superstars out there. That's jumping into the deep end with both feet.
The challenger not looking good right now. His hopes of winning this match appear to be dwindling in a hurry.
Watch it!
This might be it. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
And here's the champ, John Cena.
You can't see me, but I think you're about to feel this. The five-knuckle shuffle. This is insane.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Here we go.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Look at this, Cole. This is a move I invented.
The Tamaraplex.
Yes.
I didn't call it that, though.
This is nice. One more time.
One. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Oh, John Cena has been busted open.
And the taunting continues.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Samoa Joe has gained the upper hand. They roll out of the ring, hoping to recover here.
Yeah, if they didn't get out of the ring, it would be over right now.
Rolling out of the ring. And it might be time for him to reassess the situation.
John Cena gets out of that one. Nice move.
Three.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air.
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Knocked down and incapacitated by the new Fez press.
Yeah, that knocks you goofy. You land right on the back of your head. Boy, he just got laid out.
And the turnbuckle does the damage.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Two.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Look out, John Cena is measuring.
Through our broadcast table.
I can't believe what we just saw. That was incredible.
What a shot. I don't know if I've ever seen a weapon used that sounded like it imploded on impact. This is a dogfight, a ferocious dogfight, and there's nothing like it.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Watch it.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands. Watch it.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Two.
John Cena shows us some clever offense here.
The champ just one step quicker. He anticipated that move perfectly. Took his head off with that lariat.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding. Over and over and over again.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
And there's the reversal from Samoa Joe.
John Cena may have it.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two.
He's still down after that.
The champ counters, and you see the result. Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
The senton connects.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to be lit.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE.
Oh, nice counter.
Great offense by John Cena.
The champ, just one step quicker.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Watch out here.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
He's setting it up. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Champ counters, and you see the result.
And now, John Cena pushing forward.
Look at this, Cole. This is a move I invented.
The Tamil Plex.
Yes. Oh, that move. This is nice. One more time.
Oh. This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Oh, gosh. I don't even want to see what's next. Well, they've been on a bit of a roll, but I wouldn't count out the champions just yet.
A tight hold here. Does he have enough left to fight out?
I think we may be moments away from seeing his breaking point. Hey, now!
And he wills his way out. Like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah, charge! I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences.
And submission locked in. And this might be it.
Watch it!
What strength! Fighting his way out. Championship is on the line.
Oh, this is big. Doesn't get any bigger than this, Cole. This is for the World Heavyweight Championship. Let's get it on. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
And he goes down hard. And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before.
Ow! That.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. That took a bad landing off that suplex. Cena looks to be feeling pretty good about his chances. Look at this, it's locked in.
Samoa Joe has moved forward.
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, wow. He's wild in there. And that was a huge counter.
Samoa Joe reverses it.
That was pretty impressive.
seen and heard tonight. There must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
That'll leave a mark on your face.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
He wasted too much time on that one.
If he suffers much more, he may lose all mobility in that shoulder.
Yeah, that shoulder could become completely dislocated.
John Cena is getting this match in gear at this point. When this guy's on, look out. And here's the champ, John Cena.
You can't see me, but I think you're about to feel this.
The champ, just one step quicker.
That rung his bell.
Takes the adage of practice makes perfect and takes it in a completely new direction.
No kidding. Over and over, the same new direction.
Twice as nice.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
There it is, John, the STF. The STF is locked in.
You better tap.
Whoa! And he fights his way out.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Oh, my God. That shot to the ribs looked devastating.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
If there's one place you don't want to get pummeled, it's your face.
No kidding. Whew, that's hurting me.
Samoa Joe really seems to have picked up some steam.
Nice reversal from Samoa Joe.
Now, it's not easy to get the best of Samoa Joe.
God, what a stiff shot. And right on the mark. Who knows what's broken in there?
No kidding. This could be really serious.
And it's Samoa Joe executing the reversal.
Yep, Samoa Joe got things going his way now.
One.
No way. What a kick out. How did that happen?
Submission locked in. And this might be it.
Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Hey now! And he wheels his way out.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Samoa Joe has gained the upper hand. It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
No kidding. What a matchup. This has been a classic.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
There's a sick power bomb.
It certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. John Cena with a nice reversal. Take this look at this man. He's all business.
Watch it.
Turner's down. Championship on the line.
Two.
The WWE Championship is on the line.
That's what I love about this match. And for all the marbles, Cole, it doesn't get any bigger than this here in the WWE. The WWE Championship. What a match this should be.
Look at all this. All this intention and energy put into the cup with a title. Of offense here.
Let's just hope Samoa Joe's stamina can hold up.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Cena with a textbook counter.
Yeah, you know, I know some people don't want to hear it, but the truth is, John Cena is so technically sound.
Championship on the line.
Two.
Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship.
Oh, that's what it's all about. The WWE Championship. Every superstar that climbs in the ring, in the back of his mind, dreams of one day being the WWE Champion. So let's get it on. Let's see who can fulfill and live their dream. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
Looks like a small in the back took a lot of punishment from that slam.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
He sees it. Oh, look at the emotion.
Look out. John Cena is measuring. There's the pin. Ken is a pie kick out. Champion. John Cena is your new champion.
John Cena!
Oh my gosh, new champion. And will things in the WWE ever be the same again?